The history of skating video games. History of skating video games starts with Skate or Die, because released like 88 for a variety of machines, including the Commodore and NES. Commodore version had good music by Huppart. The game had variety of mode, including the half pipe and probably some racing mode or nope. It was also Ski or Die, and a skating game. Skate or Die 2 was released for NES only. After that it was silent for a decade until Tony Hawk's Pro Skater was released for great fame for PlayStation. After that game, Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 broke the bank, becoming the most popular skating video game. After that they released 3 and 4 car pretty good. After that game, variety of random play a lot of random than half camp current. That's exciting. The downhill skating than half was better than you would expect. Then the skate video game called the Skate broke the bank, coming the new best skating video game. Not to mention 2 and 3. Also released, the newest skating game is new release of the NFL Pro Skating 1, which is apparently bad for whatever reason. This is slower than I would like an internet search to be. We yet don't have Pro Skater 5, but the re-release of 1. Well, I guess this was the bad one then. It well to recapture the magic of first 4 games. Resemblance an ugly looking flightless dodo that deserves its own extinction. Very nice thing. Say. Okay. I was right about the 8-8. Sinclair, kun Laura tarjastui. Vers Amiga. They released the Skate or Die for Atari ST, but not Amiga. To maintain the spectrum. Was working on Skate or Die remake or the sequel for the PlayStation 2. However, due to Criterion don't have issues with the game was cancelled in 2003 in favor of Burnout 3, The Takedown. It was an acceptable game to the questions. All was well. There to Skate or Die. Oh, ja Game Boy-version. vaatisivat. No, tärkeämpää versio. Good to know. Thinking of something, but I forgot what it was.